What's going on, YouTube? Let me get my van. It's your boy, Steph the Lawn Surgeon, and it's super cold outside. It is freezing. It says it's 30 degrees, but I swear it's like 29. Crazy. Yep, and I'm on my way to do a cleanup job. I don't really call my job fall cleanups or whatever. I just call them cleanups because, you know. It feels weird about my trailer. I don't know what it is. Kind of paranoid guy. Anyway, where was I? Oh yeah. I do cleanups all winter long, so I don't really call them fall cleanups or whatever. It's called cleanups. Because most of the time, I actually tell people, wait, you know, it's probably bad business for me because I probably could get somebody that, I could probably could clean somebody's yard up like multiple times over the winter time, but somebody called me like early in the fall and they're like, hey, can you come clean up these leaves? I'm like, you probably should wait until they all fall so you can get them all cleaned up in one time, you know? That's what I do. In my mind, if you look like you're trying to help the people out, then you'll build that trust, you'll build a rapport with them. But that's just my opinion. That's just my two cents. Anyway, but I'll get back at y'all once I get to this job. there you go. Got our lease from the front yard. Right over here. Crispy clean. And then I'm about to get these leaves over here. I cut both of these yards. I do both of these yards, so it's not that much. So, let's see. Y'all saw that picture. I'm going to put up a picture of how many leaves it was over here. And y'all wonder why I take the extra time to use the Craftsman yard vac. Look at that space. Look at that space. Get y'all a nice close up. Yep. And after y'all saw, which y'all last thing y'all saw before my camera died was I had them all piled up right here. And once I did that, I just lowered it and went across it with a Craftsman just to get any loose debris up and called it a day. Yep. But I'm about to get to that other side. If you got any questions, leave in the comment section. Thanks for watching. Share. Subscribe, stay tuned. Yes, sir.